summertime. The sun is shining. It's a Friday morning, and we've got the Beach Boys. It does not get any better than that. Coming up, we're going to have a concert by the Boys of Summer. Also, we sent some people out in search of their feeling. All you guys out there know some of the lyrics of the Beach Boys. You're going to hear some of their favorite Beach Boys songs. That, when we return. Stay with us.
Ba, 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 Brand.
I suspect you recognize the music of the Beach Boys, the Boys of Summer. We're here in Bryant Park, and in just a few moments, we're going to have some serious concert going on here with the Beach Boys.
That has got to be one of the hardest songs to sing. I mean, just those...
They're easy words.
They're easy lyrics, but really, really hard notes to hit. But we have a wonderful, huge audience here out to see the Beach Boys in Bryant Park.
We're going to be talking in just a few moments to Mike Love and Bruce Johnson about the Beach Boys, their tour, before we hear some music from them. Before we get to any of that, however, Tony Perkins is here, appropriately attired, I might add.
Where's your tiki torch, Tony?
My tiki torch was extinguished last week, as a matter of fact. Welcome. We are here with many, many Beach Boys fans. These ladies right here, Anne, Sue, and Marianne, drove down from Liverpool, England? No, Liverpool, New York. You got up at what time in the morning to be?
Our bus left at 2 o'clock this morning, and we have not had any sleep at all. We all stayed up all night, and we're here to see the Beach Boys.
And we are so happy you're here. Number one, because you're big Beach Boy fans. Look at this. We love you, Beach Boys. But also because they were supposed to be here a few weeks ago for a concert. The bus never showed up. They also love Barry Manilow. They missed Barry. But they're here for the Beach Boys. Thank you for coming. We're very, very happy to see you. We want to take a look at the weather conditions around the nation for the week. And this weather report was brought to you by Dannon. Remember, you can get more weather information at our website, gma.com. It's 8:32 now. Jack and Elizabeth, back to you. Help.
Tony, we'll send somebody down there to help you out, pull you out from the beach balls. We're here, as we said, the Beach Boys are joining us this morning in Bryant Park. And when you think of the Beach Boys, you think of certainly Mike Love and Bruce Johnson. Mike, one of the founding members. Bruce joined very shortly after the band got going. Nice to see you guys. How you doing?
We're doing great.
Good morning, America.
Good morning, America. Absolutely. Yeah. You guys, and it's a real good morning for you. I know you were in concert last night. As a matter of fact, you were down in my neck of the woods at PNC Bank and Art Center.
That's right.
Sleep.
Tonight we're on our way to Wallingford, Connecticut, to the theater there. This is our busy season, though, you know.
Is touring any different for you now than it was, I'm going to say, a couple of years ago when you first got started, just because I don't want to throw in any real numbers here.
Yeah, they have airplanes now.
color television.
They have CNN, and they have Good Morning America in the hotel.
Everywhere you go, as a matter of fact, Good Morning America. Yeah. Do you find that when you look out here, we've got some people our age, some people older than us, and a lot of kids, and they all know the words to your songs. Does that surprise you guys?
It's a good thing.
Yeah, you know, we're blessed, we're lucky, it's fantastic.
It's a hobby that got out of hand. 39 years this year.
That's
all
right. I first saw you guys in.
I'm sorry, Mike.
Convention Hall. Convention Hall.
Years.
That's right. Convention Hall in Asbury Park back in the 60s.
About 68.
Yeah, exactly. 68. Yeah. And we were all a little bit younger then, weren't we?
This is true.
All right. You got some music for us. What's the first song we're going to do?
Well, we want to do California Girls.
I think that's a good thing for us to do. I always want to say this. Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, the Beach Boys.
Police, the steel, the hip, I really predict the
Beach Boys concert here in our summer concert series, and let's go now with Kokomo.
Aruba, Jamaica, ooh, I want to take you. Bermuda, Bahama, come on, pretty mama. Here I go, Montego, baby, why don't we go? Off the Florida King. There's a place called Kokomo. That's where you wanna go to get away from it all. Bodies in the sand. Tropical drink melting in your hand. We'll be falling in love to the rhythm of Montserrat Mystique. We'll put out to sea and we'll perfect our chemistry. By and by we'll defy a little bit of gravity. Afternoon delight, cocktails and moonlit nights. That dreamy look in your eyes.
Here on a Friday morning.
Ooh, I like that.
Volleyball. How about that guy? Get those beach balls going. It's a little too quiet here.
And we've got one more song from the Beach Boys. Fun, fun, fun.
Fun, fun, fun.
All right, gentlemen.
All right, the Beach Boys.
All right.
partisan crowd going on out here. Check your local listings
for this week.
In the meantime, we want to thank all of our long-lost loves, I guess is the good way for us to describe this, for coming to join us. What is she enjoying, the Beach Boys?
Oh, she's enjoying them very much. Yes, she's dancing and singing.
Are you having fun? Yeah?
Yes.
We think so. Good. Well, thank you for joining us also. And you guys, you'll have a chance to chat a little bit later. And I want to make sure we've got Antonio here, and I like the look.
It's good.
Let the Beach Boys sing, Jack.
Antonio here. Oh, we got time to chat here.
Anybody got some scissors?
Thanks.
We cut the shorts down. We lose the tie, or tie around the head, little headband.
Can we listen to them sing, Jack?
No, we're gonna stay with you for a little while because they tell me we got time to fill here. So they said just lean on Antonio a little
bit. I don't have time to fill.
In that case, we're going to let you guys play.
Thanks for having us.
Thank you. So pleasure, the Beach Boys. Thank you all. See you all again next Monday. The Beach Boys singing us off the air. You all take care.
Around, round, get around. I get around. Get around, girl.